high rise itself, so you can get information training and liftweightbuildmuscles.com. Today what we're going to do is take the lovely Tiffany here through a boxing workout. So we're going to go through a bit of punching, a bit of stance, a bit of movement. So with boxing training, you're going to get a whole spectrum of fitness, so we're going to be doing some cardiovascular work, we're going to be burning fat, we're going to be burning calories, the whole range of fitness. Have you been boxing before? Okay, so what I'm going to do then is spend about 5-10 minutes just coaching Tiffany through basic drills, like punches, movement, things like that. And she's going to be boxing like a champ in about 5-10 minutes. Alright, let's go. Thank you.
that one as well.